the knowledge about Jesus will multiply grace and peace into your life. Because Romans 8:1 says, there is therefore now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. Because it has fallen on Jesus himself. And he did a perfect job on the cross. After finishing the entire thing, he said, it is finished. నిత్య జీవము కలదు.